So what are we doing with this revival? We're trying to say, we don't want to be stuck in neutral. God, we believe you have a plan, that you have a purpose for my life. I want to try and help you to discover that. That's what we want to do during this revival. We want to go up the mountain of God. And how do we get up there? With praise. Praise is powerful. What does praise do? Praise scatters the enemies of God. As we were praising and going up in praise tonight, the enemies of God began to scatter. A praise ushers in the manifold blessings of God. Praise changes the atmosphere that we're in. You might come in bent over, worried about finances, worried about your children, worried about your family, worried about your health. But as you begin to praise God, it changes the entire atmosphere. Can somebody say amen with me? Jesus came into that room with that little girl and he began to change the atmosphere. Why? Because faith had entered. You, because you're under the anointing of God, by your baptism, when you show up, the glory of God shows up. The DNA of God is in you and in me. You say, how did that happen? God scooped you up and he blew his breath in you, his ruha, his breath. And so wherever you are, God is present there. And when you sing, you're taking the breath God gave you and making an offering to back up to him with your breath. Come on, you can say amen to that, can't you?